We're right here, standing by, Derwin. Greetings, friends. Greetings.
And greetings to you, Rosemary.
And greetings to you, Bing.
Well, Rosemary, who's going to begin this delightful tour today, huh?
Why don't you sing us a song, Bing?
You think I should?
Well, you're practically elected by popular acclaim.
When will you count?
Well, it happens to be me is what it is.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
Well, thank you, Miss Acclaim. I shall do my very best for you. Willing the money, willing the money. Yes, we've got a lot of what it takes to get along. We're in the money, and the skies are sunny. Old man trouble, you are through, you've done us wrong. We never see a headline about a friend by today. And when we see the landlord, we can look that guy right in the eye. We're in the money. Come on, my honey, let's spend it, lend it, send it, rolling along. We're in the money, we're in the money. Ooh, money, yes, honey. Never see a headline about a bread line today. And when we see the landlord, we can look that guy smack dab in his good eye. We're in the money. Come on, my honey. Let's spend it. Let's lend it. Let's spend it, lend it, send it rolling. Hey, Lord.
I brought you a present, Bing.
Goody.
I just found one of the most famous records you ever made, Shine on Harvest Moon. You remember?
Sure do. Shine on Harvest Moon. Thank you, ma'am. And since we're in a giving mood, here's a present for the housewives listening. News about another kind of shine. It's a special kind of shoe polish that makes a shine last twice as long.
And that just has to be Kiwi boot polish. With Kiwi, shoes do stay shine twice as long. You see, ordinary polish just covers the surface of leather, but Kiwi penetrates deep into the pores of the leather and leaves a reservoir of rich waxes. Buff once in a while, those waxes come back up to the surface to repolish shoes all over again. So for shines that last twice as long, get Kiwi boot polish for your family.
How about the kids' shoes? You know how scuffed they get. Doesn't Kiwi make something special for them, Bing?
Sure, Kiwi Scuff Magic covers scuffs like magic in seconds. Youngsters' shoes look new again. Kiwi Boot Polish and Kiwi Scuff Magic, both from Kiwi, world's largest selling polish.
I'm getting married in the morning. Ding dong, the bells are gonna chime. Pull out the stopper, let's have a whopper. Get me to the church on time. I gotta be there in the morning, spruced up and looking in my prime. Boys, come and kiss me, show how you'll miss me. Forgive me to the church on time. And if I'm dancing, roll up the floor. And if I'm whistling, me out the door. For I'm getting married in the morning. Ding dong, the bells are gonna chime. But don't lose the compass and get me to the church. Get me to the church. For Pete's sake, get me to the church on time. And if I'm dancing, roll up the floor. And if I'm whistling, me out the door. morning. Ding dong, the bells are gonna chime. Feather and Tommy, call out the army. Get me to the church, get me to the church. For Pete's sake, get me to the church.
Dum dee dum dum dee dee. Hey, you're in a merry mood today, Bing.
I should say. Rosie and I are going to a wedding.
And there's nothing we like more than a good old-fashioned knot tying.
I knew something was in the air by Bing's getup. It's pretty fancy. By the way, Bing, what are the shoes for?
Well, to tie on the newlyweds' car along with the, you know, the just-married sign.
Well, that's really old-fashioned, Bing, and wasteful, too. There's lots of good service left in those shoes if you call on the good services of your shoe repairer. The happy wedding of his expert craftsmanship and modern equipment turns old shoes into spanking new ones.
Okay, we'll switch to tin cans instead and run these shoes right down to be fixed.
Recommend a shop to us, Ken.
Well, just look for the famous cat's paw cat in the window, and you can be sure you're not only getting top-notch service, but the finest products as well. Quality products like famous Cat's Paw Twin Grip Soft Resilient Heels and Soles. And lighter than leather, lighter than rubber, microlite soles by Cat's Paw. The best underfoot.
Now, folks, don't make the same mistake we did. Don't discard shoes that still have many miles of walking comfort left. See your shoe repairer today.
Look for the Cat's Paw sign. A sign of quality and service for more than 57 years. Ask for famous Cat's Paw products by name. And look for Cat's Paw heels and soles on new shoes, too.
I'm a sentimental sap, that's all. What's the use of trying not to fall? I have no will. You made your kill, 'cause you took advantage of me. I'm just like an apple on a bough, and you're gonna shake me down somehow. So what's the use? You done cooked my goose, 'cause you took advantage of me. I'm so hot and bothered that I don't know my elbows from my ears. I suffer something awful each time you go, but I'm much worse when you're near. Here am I with all my bridges burned, just a babe in arms where you're concerned. So lock the doors and call me yours, 'cause you took advantage of me. Something awful each time you go, much worse when you're near. Here am I with all my bridges burned, just a babe in arms where you're concerned. So lock the doors, call me yours, 'cause you took advantage of me. Oh yes, you took advantage of me.
You know, quick relief from cold miseries is a show business must. No singer or actor can feel his best when he has a miserable cold. And that's why smart performers insist on fast relief from cold miseries. Listen.
Movie stars can't let cold and sinus congestion spoil their performance. So what do? Listen to Rod Cameron's answer.
When my head gets stopped up from cold and sinus trouble, I take the new medicine for those miseries. New four-way cold tablets. Today's four-way contains a decongestant to drain sinus congestion while it relieves cold distress. Then you feel better fast.
Tests show four-way acts faster than any other leading cold or sinus tablet. In minutes, four-way speeds pain-relieving medicine all through your body. In the same time, no trace with other brands. Only four-way starts so fast to relieve muscular pains, reduce fever, relieve headache without upsetting stomach. And four-way drains sinus congestion to restore free breathing, too. Right, Rod Cameron?
It sure is. With four-way, I start to feel better right away.
To relieve cold miseries while you drain sinus congestion, get new four-way. Fastest acting of all the leading cold and sinus tablets. New improved formula, same familiar package. Only 39 cents.
Have a bit of a musical bicker here. Really nothing serious, though.
We're never serious about these little beefs, Bing.
No, you see things one way, I see them another, that's all.
What do we do about it?
Should we call the whole thing off?
Let's sing it over and see what happens.
Yeah, let's do that.
I say either, and you say either.
You say neither, and I say neither.
Either.
Either.
Neither.
Neither.
Let's call the whole thing off. I like potato, you like potato.
You like tomato, and I like tomato.
Potato.
Potato.
Tomato.
Tomato.
Let's call the whole thing off.
But oh, if we call the whole thing off, then we must part.
Oh, if we ever part, then that might break my heart.
So if you like pajamas and I like pajamas,
I'll wear pajamas and give up pajamas. For we know we need each other, so we should call the whole thing off. Say laughter, and I say laughter.
You say after, and I say after.
Laughter.
Laughter.
After.
After.
Oh, let's call the whole thing off. You like vanilla, and I like vanilla.
You sarsaparilla,
And I sarsaparilla.
Vanilla.
Vanilla.
Pistachio.
Strawberry.
Let's call the whole thing off. But oh, if we call the whole thing off, then we must part.
And oh, if we ever part, then that might break my heart.
So you go for oysters, and I'll go for oysters.
I'll order oysters and cancel the oysters.
For we know we need each other, so we better call the calling all off. Let's call the whole thing off.
Bing, you realize, of course, how much the banks cater to women nowadays.
Oh, sure. They'd better cater to the girls, wouldn't you say?
Right. You know, there's a bank down in Ohio that gives the ladies mink-covered checkbooks. Did you know that?
I've heard that, yeah. Too. You've noticed, too, how they've dolled the banks up. They're no longer cold and austere. Why, they're as friendly and cozy as they can be for the girls. Beautiful murals, upholstered chairs, birds in cages, flowers all over the place.
Well, that's what we like, and that's what we're going to get.
Demands, demands, ceaseless demands.
Ceaseless demands. Did you know that the First National Bank of St. Louis has shocking pink safety deposit boxes for ladies?
Well, strike me pink.
I'm shocked.
And the Manhattan Savings Bank on Madison Avenue in New York, during the month of December, just now, around Christmas time, serve tea and cake in the lobby for the ladies.
Well, I think that's just as it should be. You know, this is a rough month for the girls with the shopping and the wrapping, rushing to the bank all the time to get more money.
Yeah, I think it's nice of the bank to come up with some cake and tea.
Don't you think we ladies don't appreciate these things?
How about some music for all of our friends listening in and banks around the country?
What is there to say? And what is there to do? The dream I've been seeking has, practically speaking, come true. What is there to say? And how will I pull through? I knew in a moment contentment and home meant just you.
Gotta go now, friends.
Let's make a date, though, for tomorrow, huh? Shall we, folks?
See you then, and remember to buy Christmas seals.